Hey, I'm Alyssa from the Jane team. And in this video, I'll show you how easy it is to book an appointment online with your Jane clinic. Start by heading over to your clinic's online booking site. If you are a brand new patient and this is your very first time booking with this clinic, you'll need to start by creating a username and a password. You can do this by clicking sign in or sign up at the top right. Start by entering your email address and then click next. From here, click Create an Account, and Jane will ask for some basic account information to get your profile created. Enter your first name, last name, and phone number. Let the clinic know how you heard about them and any referral details. Lastly, choose if you would like to receive news and special promotions by email from the clinic. And when you're done, click Continue. Next, you'll set your login details. You can choose to use a social login or create a brand new username and password. This username and password are the information you'll use each time you book an appointment online for this clinic. You can use your email address as a username or choose a username that is easy to remember. Then create a password. And to finish, click Next. Okay, you're all set. Now that you've logged in, click on Book an Appointment. If your clinic has multiple locations, select the location of your choice. Then, choose an area of therapy for your appointment. To book by treatment type, first select the desired treatment. Or, if you'd like to book by the practitioner, select your practitioner by clicking on their name or photo, and then choose a treatment from the list on the left. You'll now see a schedule appear showing you which times are available for today or this week. To see appointments available on a different date, click on the Next 7 Days button or click the date picker above the schedule to display a clickable calendar. When you're ready to book, click on the available time slot to add it to your list. You can book multiple appointments by selecting Book More or click Complete Booking if you're finished. As part of the booking process, the clinic may ask for payment details in advance in order to complete the booking. If this is the case, enter in your payment details, click Pay, and you're done. On this booking confirmation page, Jane's just showing you a list of appointments booked. There are a couple things you can do right after booking your appointments. One of the options is to enter in a reason for the visit for the clinic to see. It's optional, but you can type something in here and click Save. Next, you'll see any intake form paperwork required for your appointment. Click the button to begin filling out any required forms. The next option is to subscribe to your calendar app. All right, let's finish by taking a look at the My Account area. Inside your client portal, you can access a few handy functions. Here, you can manage upcoming appointments. So depending on the clinic's settings, you can cancel or reschedule an appointment. In addition, you can see appointment history, complete any required intake form paperwork, update your contact information, reminder preferences, and change your username and password. The documents area is where a practitioner can upload files or share notes with you. The last area includes adding a credit card on file or an option for paying an outstanding balance online. If you'd like to hop back and forth between booking new appointments and your My Account area, you can do that just at the top of the page. Book an Appointment brings you to the clinic's online booking site, and My Account brings you right back to your client portal. I hope this has helped. Happy booking!